serious. I have quality shoes. What's the size of that your son again?
Size, I think size 3.
See, I have 2.5, 2, 3, and even 3.5, in case if the leg is a little.
Okay, let's check it now.
Ah!
Is this your shop?
What happened here? Chukwuemeka, have you packed already?
No.
Hey! Was I robbed?
Huh, no.
Then where are the shoes that are here now?
I sold all of them now.
You sold all of them? How?
It's easy now. Every time people be saying, it's a heart. Is it not me that have sold all the shoes in the shop?
Hey, are you serious?
Ehena.
So, where's the money?
See the money.
Chukwuemeka. This is 1,500 naira. Where's the money?
This is the money now.
Chukwuemeka, you sold my shop for 1.5.
Ehena.
Chukwuemeka, you mean you sold everything in this shop for 1,500 naira?
Ehena.
How?
I was on my own plane and then he called me.
Ma, let's go. Chukwuemeka, please come. Help me look after this shop, eh? I'll be back very soon. Mark, let's go.
Kebran! Does he know the price of your shoes?
Oh, that's true. Please help me tell him the price there. Let me make a quick call.
Chukwuemeka, say this white shoes and the colored shoes, they are 5,500 naira. Yummy. But the black ones are 1,000 naira. Yummy. Colored ones and white ones, 5,500. Black ones are 1,000. Did you hear me?
Mark, which one is 5,500 or 1,000? This is the problem of Nigerians. People keep repeating things. From waka waka, talk talk, lie lie, now 5,500. Look at the kind of English you're teaching a small child. Chukwuemeka, please, all the white ones and colored ones are 500 naira, while all the black ones are 1,000 naira. Do you hear me? Mark, let's go. Don't worry. He knows what to do.
Is it not what you told me?
Chukwuemeka, excuse me.
See you. I sold all the white one, 500 naira. I sold all the black one, 1,000. That is 1,500. The uncle even gave me 2,000 naira and said I should keep the change. So I now use the money and buy bread from big.
This boy has killed me.
Uncle, why are you shouting like this? It's like you don't want to find me something. Stingy uncle, you find me something.
I'm finished. All my shoes.
You are using while you are beginning. I feel like I'm not trying to.
I'm finished. This boy has killed me.
See this one. I've sold everything in your shop and you are using.
This boy has killed me. Get back to the village.
Just watching that very funny Makeche comedy. See you next Friday. Please click this video to see the previous episode before this one, or click this one to see our favorite episode for the week. Click this button to subscribe to our channel. Don't forget to turn up the notification button so that you'll be the first person to see our. Yeah. Is that side? See you next Friday. See you next Friday!
See you next Friday.
Okay. See you next Friday.
Please subscribe.
Please subscribe!